G'day and welcome back to our abandoned ship campaign, and we start off with a couple of ships right next to each other. Cool. Alright, he's got us facing the wrong way. Has that worked out so well for the last people that tried that? Let's go there and there. Should we keep these guys on? Probably better off, nah, better off keeping them separate, I think. Should be okay. And remember to actually set them to attack something. Sorry, I have to get in close enough to be able to do that. Which means this guy is going to be needed up there. It's the only problem with these ones. Alright, so I want to take out some of these guys, kind of see if we're hitting the men. Oh, they're way at the other side. Okay. Try to hit them both. Alright, just hit him then. Hit his side. Ouch. Oh, he's got a sniper. And taking hold damage. Alright, well. Seems we can get one shot off there. Quickly now. There we go. Takes out the suppressing fire. So, take out his gunner.
Brace for impact!
And we've already gone down half. Need to take out the guns. Do that quickly just so you can get back down here. And we'll get one more shot. Taking a lot of hits. Alright, and then then you need to go do this.
Brace!
And just get to repairing. Alright. Put out a few fires. Was taking a lot of damage. Okay, I guess the hole didn't drop too much there. Next. Continue on our present course. We took their bait, hook, line, and sinker. Or did they take our bait? Oh, we just do another slugfest. Need to get a reloading skill. Oh, good, they're both same skill level now. Which was this one improving their 216 and 224. Alright, can't remember if I actually set them or not. Must have.
Brace!
Such a good shot. There's spikes on our ship. It's scary as. Alright, they're ready for trying to get all of them and take out that gunner. Man overboard. So we really don't want to risk game over. We're going to explore this map. And if there's a port, yeah, probably not do it. We'll come back afterwards. We're gonna need to head home to a safe port. Ignore them. Actually, we have to do more to be able to get out. Crap. Alright, try and pick the safest ones then anyway. Take the safest options. Take Halifront attacks, so don't damage the hull. 10 on this map. Alright, yes. Pirate ship begins firing from a distance. Didn't even get the option. Alright then, we certainly need to board. So, rush in as quickly as we can. I missed, it's lucky. Ah, crap. We are still gaining on them. Kinda need to go for crew.
Brace for impact!
And get another quick shot off. And we want to get on board with everybody. Come on, focus fire. There we go. Got him. Where's... yeah. Not good. Get out of there. And captain's still taking hits. Get him out. Good at all. Alright, kill them and then run away. This one goes standard. That's the wrong one. Damn it. Alright, everybody go. Except this one. If we can kill him quickly enough, we'll be okay. You just chill there. Be this guy taking the hits. Alright, you are healed. Captain is almost dead. Good enough. Alright, I think we took too much damage in that one. Make this 4 out of 7, please. The fact there are pirates here is a good bit of news. Hopefully it's a free port. Ship in distress. Yeah. This is no concern of ours. They damaged, yeah, god damn it. Alright, we have to get in. So, won't harpoon just yet. These guys are ready for the boarding. Harpoon.
Brace!
Alright, they're ready. Knocked everyone out so they won't get a shot off. Captain's taking hits. Medic's taking hits. Surgeon. Should be all good. Nice. Leave that combat. And we're ignoring them. Repair ship. Perfect. Alright. Patch up the hole. Much better than attacking them. Oh, it's two missions on this one. Alright. Just want to find that port though. Supplies. Sure. Try and keep these kind of balanced, maybe. Wow. Three mission markers on this one. Lifeboat. Ignore it. And that's our 7 out of 7, so everything's unlocked. We will do this one. Alright. And there's a pirate ship, so shouldn't there be a port? Check out the ship in distress. Get them back on their feet. Perfectly wrong way for that one to go. Harpoon them. Alright, he has a couple of marines on board. Try and pick them out. Navigator. It's too vital. The medic isn't too bad either. Alright. That's what you get, buddy. Everything explored. I wonder why the pirate thing's up there. Alright, how far do we need to go? See, we know there's a port. I didn't notice there's one of the things. It's this one, of course. Do we want to risk it? Not really, but we're gonna. Landing party, draw swords! Don't have a sniper rifle. Even before he set foot on dry land, some of the civilians had grab tools and started fighting the cultists. Caught between you and them, they didn't stand a chance. Hell yes. Crack those guys open. Repair everything. Now we're in a much better position. I don't care about them. Don't care about anything there. Or there. Could get rid of Shun in favour of Vance. Because we can always get this up, but I think we'll stick with that. Okay. Perfect spot to have some resupply. So, just go do the cultists. Give us the 10 out of 10 to head north. Don't really need to attack them either. We'll start backing off. I mean, min-maxing, I assume we'd need to fight everybody to get all the money, but we're fully upgraded at the moment anyway. There we go. There he is. The Halifron. To enter a Halifron nest requires you have a lifeboat. Our place is on the ship. Perfect. Maybe you have to go on board. I don't know if this is actually... Where's the... No, that's 3, so it doesn't matter what happens in it. Alright, we're going to grapple and board? Probably not. It's more of a slugfest one. Alright, and we have to attack the Halifron. Take one all together would be preferable.
Brace for impact! Halifron!
He is on fire. Alright, pay more attention. We need to take out their guns.
Run!
And then don't actually want the captain attacking him. Oh. Get back there. Alright, heal up our captain. He needs to get down there. And then this gunner needs to survive.
Brace for impact!
And he's on fire. Alright, it's not all the damage we wanted it to do. Somebody needs to jump in there. Ouch. We need to start putting these fires out. Wait for this round to go off. Yep, couple of way too much damage there, buddy. We... Too dangerous. Get out of there. Taking a lot of hits, and we need to repair that, but we can't hit him. Alright, gunner. Jesus Christ. Yeah, he's taking all the damage. Get in there. Alright, bud. Just need these shots off. And then we're fine. Do this one. This is a nasty fight. Damn that. Alright, you've got to get out of there. Would have been quicker just to repair the sails. Alright, you, down there. That's a lot of damage. Not too much hull damage for the rest. Close enough to hear their frantic cries for help. And we... pretty much done on this one. Should we go... let's just go do the pirates now. And then we'll go repair before we head out. Pirates should get us down to about this hull strength here. Attack! And you want to board them for the full discount. But first up, take out the gunman. Right, harpoons.
Race!
Firestorm. Already damaged some of these guys though, so we should be okay. Trying to attack him. There we go. Yeah, it's getting too close. Run away! Trying to get a drop of repair skill. Alright, full discount for us. Go repair. And where are we looking? I don't remember where to find it. There we go. $17. That's actually really cheap. And good enough. You know what? Visit the tavern. Increase morale. Looks like 100's the maximum. All good. Alright, where do we want to go? Thinking maybe try and wrap around this way. Miss this one here. You know what? Let's go here and then find out if we can get back. So, Westgate. And away we go. Alright, what do we have here? There's at least 8. Repair ship we'll do later. Keep plotting a course every now and then. Do need to get as much as we can, I guess. Especially when we've got full hull. And we know there's a repair ship right next to us. Alright, 9. Shipwreck. Wow. This is still on normal mode. It feels like it's on easy mode. Feels like you get more cash and supplies when you've got the bigger ship. Because it's all about saving up for the bigger ship. Hey, another port. Yeah. You know what? Let's sink this guy. See if they actually do explode. Damage the hull. I think it would just be a normal fight, and then part of the thing will be hull damage. So, take out the gunner. And probably the captain.
Race!
Cheeky little buggers. Hit you with everything. Yeah, it's really hard to get the damage you do. Knocking guys overboard's more useful.
Brace for impact!
Alright, it's easier to aim from here. Supposed to have stuff under there. And one more ram will be done. Don't know if this will do that much damage.
Race!
Ah, well, yes. Cannon got the extra shot off. Let's back it up. They claim to have gunpowder on board. Yeah, received hull damage. Before even a victory cheer went up, the enemy ship blows itself apart in a deafening explosion. The concussive blast knocks down your crew and shreds parts of the hull with flaming shrapnel. The ship was clearly carrying stockpiled gunpowder. Those flags are as much for your benefit as theirs, it seems. I wonder if there's a chance of losing crew in that event. Alright, there's a bit of hull damage. Attack, and be ready for anything. In this battle, you'll be bombarded by coastal defences. Okay. And cult banners line the walls of the port fortifications. Those guns are not to be turned against you if you choose to attack. Which we do. We want to wait for the Halifrons to come over to us. Then maybe board up. Alright, so. No, yes, there is one explosive Halifron. Kind of spread the damage.
Race!
Oh crap, we're on fire. Should really pay closer attention. You. Both of you. Get the hell out of there. Alright, and Halifron. Halifron. Coastal barrage. He's leveled up. What repair skill? Right, Halifron should be coming to us. But not return to positions. You need to probably put the fires out. Halifron,
Halifron!
Ouch.
Brace for impact.
Let's quickly try and knock them out. All right, which means. All of these guys. Wow. That was a pain. Still need to just fire this off. Alright. Just need somebody standing there. There's the captain in there. I think that actually finished him off. So, firstly, secondly, you need to survive. You're okay. Still taking hits from off the map, but now we're safe. And before that other one hits us, leave combat. Alright, expecting another barrage to land any moment. Yeah. Signs of conflict can be seen along the fortification walls. Locals must have seized the opportunity to assault the cult forces manning the guns. This land battle will at least stop any more coastal bombardments in the fight against the second cult ship, although an escape route lies open, should you wish to take it. Onwards! Alright, everybody is in good positions. Do pretty much the same as last time. Alright, so three explosive Halifron. Let's go there and there. Take out his sails a little bit.
Brace!
And we're on fire again, of course. Get out of there.
Halifron!
Prepare before the Halifron arrive. Try and take out guns and gunners. You know, let's focus on them. Looks like we're going to be needed here. That's unfortunate. At trying to heal, trying to fight, go over there and heal. And then, ah, crap. Alright, put the fires out. They're all done. Maybe can we get anybody down there? Repairs are needed. But we only need one more round off, so. No, seriously. Just need to ram. The fire's too bad, so just take the shots. He's on fire. Looking good. Well enough. The guns from the port have opened fire again. Unsure whether the locals gain the other upper hand, you hold your breath, releasing it with a smile when you see the batteries aiming at the cult ship. This should help you in the final battle. The enemy will be bombarded by coastal defences, so I don't think we want to board them this time. We haven't been boarding them anyway, so. Go. Go. They're trying to escape us. Here's another one. Let's get this guy. And I'm gonna take out his Halifron. One there. One there. Hopefully hurt his ships a bit as well. He's already come down. Not quite enough. Bit of damage. That's brought him down for a little bit. Certainly do the Halifron first. Since we haven't been able to ram, we get extra mortar shots off. There we go. Take out his sails. Get some guns.
Halifron! Brace!
Alright, and now we just take out guns. fine. That should be fine. Alright, navigator back in. You back down there. That's right, they're being bombarded as well. It doesn't do a whole lot of damage. Take out his gun. Should be the end of him. There we go. Alright, so that was the three ships. That should be the end of that one. With the final ship taken care of, a growing crowd is seen on the rock docks nearby docks. Docks nearby. Cheering. A hero's welcome awaits you. Let's hope so. Many locals died fighting the cult gunners manning the coastal battery, but embraces are shared between you and the resistance fighters. Throughout the following celebrations, many valuables are bestowed upon you as thanks. And can certainly get the repairs done. Lobber. Massive damage at far range. Maybe I'll be able to. You know, if we did that with them, what damage do these do? Low damage crew, moderate hull and section damage. Should we replace our round shot with lobbers? Low hull, section and crew damage. At close range. You know, screw it. Let's go for it. Crap, we can only do it once. Hull cracker. Moderate chance, low damage crew. Probably not so much. Flaming. Assume it doesn't have much of a range, but we'll go for now until we see another lobber. We'll throw that on there. And a warg face. Should we replace Shun? I think we really should. Let's dismiss him. Is there anybody better? No. All good. Return to port. Go back to sea. Don't forget to do this straight away this time. Alright, so the captain should probably take over navigating for a while to get his skill up. What do we want to do? We want to take out... Yeah. Take out their sails so we can get to the range we want to be at. 5 guns there, 6 guns there. It's a different setup. It's weird. Okay, a gunner and a gunner. 2 medics doing the mortars. Captain's up near the back. Save that. Spend a lot of cash. And there's the pirate ship. Yeah. Okay. Well, at least we get to try our new cannons out. I do actually want to board him, but let's at least get a couple of shots off. Take out his sails. And probably his captain, but let's go for these gunners. Depending on where they're going to go, let's get him. Alright, head over here.
Brace for impact!
Take out his captain pretty quickly. Gunners shouldn't be too good at sword fighting. That gunner was nastily close. Okay. Good enough. Looking at 9, so there's another 5 on this map. Six to go north. Okay. Very little damage in that one too. They begin firing from a distance. They leave us with no choice. Do we want to stay at a distance? That was what the lobber was for. Which I'm guessing is probably what he's got as well. They can still attack from this range. Why set them? Right, now. I'll take out that guy. Damn it. Yeah, they have lobbers as well. That was weird. Yeah, it's not doing a huge amount of damage to us though. I'd really rather ram them. Let's get in. See what we want to hit. A lot of fires to put out. Do a nice amount of damage there. Okay, so I don't know if we want to keep these lobbers. I think we're going to want to go close up most of the time. But there will be opportunities where we can't get close up, I guess. It'll be nice to have lobbers. Depends more on what the other ship has, probably. Captain of the rescued ship spins his tail. Fine. Don't particularly care what he has to say anyway. Lifeboat probably kills one of our crew. Let's take a closer look. Supplies. Okay. Let them come. Captain is good at reloading. Now, take out his gunners. Sniper. Taking out a, it's not even the sniper though, it's the other one. Suppression or something. Yeah, it's still gotta be faster just ramming. Take less damage that way.
Brace for impact!
Because we end up being in close range anyway. Lobbers, yeah, replace them. We replace those ones first. Flaming. No, we didn't flaming, we replace lobbers.
Brace!
Should be pretty much the end of them. Flaming is different to the double shot. It's this one. Section. No, we didn't get the flame drop. Or is it those?
Brace for impact!
Didn't look like it started fires. Pretty sure it says on here, for the one I'm thinking of, it says something about boarding range. So it must be another fire cannon. Right, took a ridiculous amount of damage there. And repair ship. Don't mind if we do. Patch up the hull. That would be pointless because we're already on full. Still at least one more on this map. Prepare yourselves. Swim out, defend. They must have swam out, defend their nest. Okay.
Halifron!
This guy is not explosive. Let's start with him. Ditto that guy. Missed him. This guy. Nice and easy. Alright, there's a port there, so we'll go to the east. And we'll swing back up and around, back to the port for the rest of the repairs we need. They may be in need of aid. Oh, we fell for their bait. How unexpected. Get into close range. There's no chance of them taking us out completely. Captain needs to go down there. Once he arrives, save his position there. And we're going to board these guys. And the guy fell overboard. Nice. Oi, killed him. It's a bit of a just constant hacking away. That guy's nearly dead. Get some repair skill. Navigator's fine. Okay. Pack up to 400 ducats already. Alright, into here. Repair all. Now the hole cracker. What was this one? That was a lobber. We got the flaming. Low damage to hull and sections. Moderate damage. Yeah, no. It's fine. Alright, and next up. Maybe head south. Alright. It's not showing as a current quest, so probably not. Guess we want to go there. So, north gate. How are we looking on the actual quest? 106, 406, 406. Getting there. Slavers we're not seeing much of. I'm going to take a short break here, so thanks for watching, hope you're enjoying it. Let me know what you think in the comments, and hope to see you again soon as we continue striking out at the cult. Alright, see you later.